So when I'm trying to read this file, I'm getting this Unicode decode error. The problem is with the encoding type. So what you can do is you can probably edit the file, open the file in Notepad, and here you can see the encoding. It's UTF-8, or you can go to this encode, it's UTF-8. So what you need to pass in is an extra argument, encoding UTF-8, and then if I were to execute, I'm able to read the file. Thank you.